sitting on the bus, rolling down through Georgia. Don't know where I'm going, and I don't care what's new. I've got nothing to lose.
It's tough being new, but I got a lot of faith in Mel. You know, when you hear a record, you can't help but not.
I feel like my record is it's acoustic music to me, and that can be, you know, it can be classified as bluegrass if you want to classify it there, and it can be classified as Americana if you want to classify it there, and some people are going to call it country, because to me, I'm a country music singer.
I have to say that the record is one of the most purest forms of music that you could ever listen to, because it's sincere, it's honest, there's definitely no fluff. It is definitely the real deal.
They're great songs, and she's a great singer, and she really delivers.
I was blown away when I heard her sing some of the songs that she sang on her record.
It just sounds like the South to me. It doesn't sound too bluegrass. It doesn't sound too country. It's acoustic. It's so pleasing to listen to, and I mean, it's driving music. I mean, you can put that in your car and just listen to it. You know, it's just really soothing, and it's cool.